Okay. It's been 2 weeks. I can do this. I can stream. Okay. Double song this time, but the second one's really short. And it goes into each other, you know. Normal. Oh my lord. Discord is lagging.
You will say love be mine, love be
I transcribed this song.
I have
the sleigh button. I hope Ghost is gonna be here today for this. Sorry. It's been 2 weeks. This is a lot for me. I'm very excited. This song is so much longer than I thought it was. It's fine. It's fine. It's a good song. I like Ben and Bruno. The best part of the song. Hi. Hello. Hold on. Hi. Hello. Hello, chat. I'm actually way more excited than I thought I was gonna be. Oh, hi, Jack. Are you tired? Oh, Jack, are you sleepy? What happened? Mind what you see. Anyway, we're gonna be Minecrafting today. Because you understand. What do you mean? You took a nap and it backfired on you? Are you just more tired? Oh, I love this song so much. Ben from Ben and Bruno is just in an emotional turmoil for the entire course of this album. Somebody get Ghost in here so someone actually knows what I'm talking about. My god. Hold on, I want to see if they're reblogging anything actually. Because that'd be so funny. That's an hour ago. Can't you go get food, man? What? No. I was talking British. And he didn't like it. Slay. Hold on. I need to grab my compact mirror because I don't have it for some godforsaken reason. And you guys, well, you're allowed to see my poster wall, but not right now. Hi. Okay. It's my wall, by the way. I print it out so much. And I have gay. I also have a death cab banner, but I'm using it for my mirror cover right now, which kind of I feel bad about. A little. However, it's fine. I'm working on getting another tapestry to put over my mirror. So I can put the death cab one like up. With some lights. I wanna get LEDs. Like all those kids do on the thing. Which I know is like trendy or whatever. But that's not why I'm doing it. I want it so I can have a remote control lights and I can like, so when I'm listening to music, I can have certain tones, especially with the, okay, postponing the actual Minecraft for a second, to talk about music. Is the music too loud, by the way? Is Mr. Peter J. Bryant a bit too loud, or is he good? It's a good volume, or is it too loud? Because I worry, because I see the volume bars. Music's good? Alright. Oh wow, that's nice. That's good. They are. See, I don't know if I want that for mine, because the thing is, I feel like I'd get it wrong. You know what I mean? Because I honestly don't know how it'd hook up like that. You know what I mean? In the same way, like, would it be tracking the vocal, like, melody? Would it be tracking the beat? The BPM? Like, and then even because of that, Spotify doesn't have that information. You know? I don't know. But, especially, okay. Main reason why I want the LEDs. So when I listen to new records, I can set the mood. You know? Because there is a new Water Parks record is apparently 80% done. So, you know, I'm looking forward to that. I am. Most likely, it's gonna come out in autumn. Because if they're saying that it's 80% done now, it's either gonna be autumn or winter of this year. A single rollout's probably gonna start during the summer. Or, yeah, because spring doesn't exist. We've established this. Spring is one soggy, soggy week of March, and that's it. Spring doesn't exist. It's winter, the soggy week of spring, and then summer, and then 3 months of autumn. We have two seasons, and, well, no. We have three seasons in a soggy week. Two and a half seasons in a soggy week. In terms of, yeah. I transcribed most of this record on Genius Lyrics with Ghost. I'm not gonna discredit you, Ghost. You did a lot as well. I was kind of mad though. I was a bit angry when I first saw that. I was like, somebody beat me to it, and I didn't know it was Ghost. But, you know, we're all good now. Anyway. Alright. Do you wanna listen? We feeling some Minecraft? We feeling some Minecrafting? Yeah? Yeah? Ow, my eye. Hold on. There we go. We feeling some Minecraft gaming? I need to pull up my chat on my iPad. Hold on. So, my plan. This honestly might be more just chatting than it is. Like, just catching up with chat than it might be Minecraft. I don't know. It really depends. I might not even play Minecraft for that long. You know? Because I'm kind of bad at it. I'm kind of bad at the game. So oh my god, I swear to god, if I get any, like, Minecraft gamer, like 14-year-olds coming in my chat being like, you're bad at the game, and, like, backseat gaming and stuff, I'll be like, literally, look at me. I could beat you up. I couldn't. Also, Twitch, that is a joke. Don't ban me. I just got affiliate. I'm so sorry, it's been 2 weeks. I kind of, yeah. You know. You know. If you know, you know, I guess. My channel. Scary. Ugh. My streams put on my iPad at full volume. Alright. I'm walk these streets each night. I love that lyric so much, I don't know why. I also love that delivery. I'm alive, I walk these streets each night. I don't know. Ben and Bruno's a very special place in my heart. Alright. It's craft time! Woo! Speaking of crafts, I remade my two pronoun pins because one of them broke. The other one is kind of dingy looking. I'm gonna remake my queer flag pin as well. It's on my TikTok. Ugh, I'm not gonna promo that. That's losery. Love how I open up Spotify to me listening to a Placebo song. Really means a lot. really says a lot. Anyway. It's from Black Mirror Music too. It's not even like... Jesus. Okay, is that volume good? Is that too loud? That's too quiet? How's it sounding? Oh my god, my hair looks so insane with the headphones. I actually barely did anything with it today. I just kind of woke up, took my hair down after I, like, got ready, and I was like, you know what? This works. I, like, teased it a tiny bit, and that was it. I look sort of at my fringe, but that's about it. I love chopping off my hair with... Oh my god. You do not know the fear that just went through my heart. A Death Cab song was in my queue, and it played. I swear to god, if I get caught, if I, please, don't take down my channel. Please. Ben Gibbard, please be kind to me. Ben, no. All right. Sorry, everyone. Dude, the genuine fear that just went through my heart. All right. I swear to God, bro. All right. So I'm gonna make a new world. I have actually, confession. I have never, ever in my entire life completed Minecraft. I've never actually finished it. Like, I've never actually defeated the Ender Dragon or anything. So, you know. Let's create a new world. Whoa, my drinks are in the way. My beverages. Alright, what do we call this world? Hold on. Yep. Seems legit. Also, it's been a while since I've actually, like, played Minecraft, so the controls might be a bit off. Off. Because it was, like, like, 3 months, because of my computer. Because I didn't have one that worked. So, my old one stopped being able to even run Minecraft or any games. Honestly. And also, please let me know if anything's lagging or anything. Ooh, I might have to turn off my webcam, actually, for the, sake of the game. You should think of me. So I kind of don't trust it, because last time I've had times before where, yeah, my little skin, hold on. Oops. What, F4, F5. Hello. So the thing is, hello, okay. So, nice. I should sort that out, maybe. Okay, it is lag tremendously hard. Use a faster encoding preset. How? Oops. I just turned off my music. I'm gonna close Discord on my computer. So, mods, if there's anything bad, just like... No, you can still just DM me. And I'll get the notification. On my phone. Yeah, please just let me know if it's tremendously bad or if anything. This is really not where my priorities should be at right now. It's fine. Oh my god! Ah! Nice. Help. I don't, like, take my time enough. I get very confused. I might have my mouse on too high of sensitivity. I did not expect that that was gonna happen. Oh, it's because there's a lava pit. Got you. This feels horrible. I hate that this is, like, this is a part of the game. I have to just beat a sheep to death with a stick. While getting stuck on vines, bro. I'm, like, evil for this. Slay, now I can make a bed. I should probably kill these guys anyways, though. You know, maybe we walk the other way. Oh my god. Okay, lag seems to be way, way better now. Okay, cool. I think it was just, I have to, like, my computer or whatever, had to adjust. Slay. Wow, yikes. Got Jack Stolbar. I'm just died, bro. Dude, I'm probably infuriating so many gamers right now. Help. Why is this happening? All right. Slay. All right. Oak to a wood tools, because it's what you're supposed to do in the game. Genuinely, guess this is the decision I'm making. The biggest series premieres live on HBO Max. No, they don't. Anyway. I kind of don't care. I actually didn't know that you could get, like, actually sponsored by, like, I didn't know that you could, like, actually get sponsored by, like, streaming platforms until, like, Anthony Padilla, because he's sponsored by HBO Max, apparently, or something. Something, I remember that vaguely. Bro, I didn't know that that's a thing that can happen. Like, are you kidding me? Or did I get rid of all my... No, okay. To make a bed. Slay. What am I doing? Alright, I'll have you know mining was, like, my favorite part of the game. So, if this ends up being, like, something that I do a lot with, this, like, I guess Let's Play. I guess it's a Let's Play series. Is it over? Calm down. We're skipping that song. In Minneapolis, I hate my band. I love this song so much because it's so just, you know, I don't know. It's not like... I guess it's not anything special or whatever, but, like, it's special to my heart, okay? It's special to my heart and my soul. Just because it makes me so happy, I don't know why. Especially since this is a relative- no, okay. It's not a sad album, but it's- It has some sad songs, you know? We have S and... No, okay, the thing is, it has a lot of hopeful songs, and to me, those are sad. Does that make any sense? Taking pictures on her camera. I am going... This is gonna be the death of me, bro. Collecting these, Yeah. Yeah, I just killed your parent. Yikes. Your mom. Your dad. I don't know, I just really like the song. It's kind of nice. Because it's just, it's so... Stacy's dad has got it going on. In the saddest, like... Also, because it's like, not ironic, very satirical and very... I don't know. I'm very much overanalyzing this song. It's just a silly little song, but I love it so dearly in my heart and in my mind. There's a lot of references and stuff. Yes! I love American Poetry Club so, so much. Especially since I can listen to them on stream. I very much associate, because I love them, so then it kind of is like a nice music to listen for me to stream with, you know? It's music that I have good association with, and then streaming puts me in a good mood and stuff. Night after night. Do you think Jack went to nap? I'm just a bit worried because I don't know if I have any mods in chat right now. I probably shouldn't say that out loud. Just in case or anything. I know that's like a no-no, I guess, of like things to say when you're live. To be fair though, there have been so many streamers that have been live that I like been watching live that I'm gonna die. Cause I don't have, oh. Sometimes I forget that I can't just sprint forever. Yeah, this is a game feature. I should stay. Hold you. See, the thing is, I like flat sound too. It's just flat sound, it like makes me so sad. Not right now, but just, you know what I mean? Such sad songs. I love sad music though, so it kind of works. Dude, I swear, DMCA makes me so upset. I've talked about this so many times while I'm live, because the thing is, it's like, it shouldn't, if you play if you play music that is like DMCA'd or whatever, or like, you shouldn't get punished, the streamer shouldn't get punished for the music that they play on stream, you know? Yikes, I don't have a home. Because the thing is, it's like, it's unless they're like like actually stealing the music, it shouldn't necessarily, like, okay, the streamers shouldn't be the ones that suffer from, especially since a lot of times it's big record labels that are just, it's not even the artist's fault, like the musician's fault. It's literally the fact that it's most of the time record labels being like, ooh, you know. Because I just think, man, if DMCA wasn't a thing, I could have so much fun with the music that I listen to on stream. Like, so much more fun. I don't know, it's difficult, because obviously artists should be paid and like, should get compensation for the art that they make, for sure. But like, that shouldn't be on the artists then using their music in a free use way, in a way that's not like stealing it, or, you know? Does that make sense? Because, man, honestly, I feel like, I don't know, it just doesn't, maybe I'm wrong for saying that, I don't think I am, though, but maybe I am, you know? Never just assume that you're right all the time, because then how will you ever grow?
At Huntington, we've been asking ourselves, is there a way to make
No, you haven't been asking yourself a single question. Anyway, me versus my Spotify ads. For my birthday or for Christmas or something, can somebody get me Spotify Premium? I'd like love you forever. That like would mean the world to me. Man, I want Spotify Premium so badly. But I actually don't know how much it costs. I might be getting it, depending on. My dad has it. My dad got it for his shows that he has to do. And I'm like, are you kidding me, man? You have Spotify Premium and I don't? Dude, swords suck. They look so much cooler than axes in game. But they actually... I like that you can, like, the swish one. I forgot what it's called. Yeah. It's fun. I have just, all of my Minecraft knowledge is kind of gone from my mind, so I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for not being a pro gamer.
To get over that mountain so I can get some, stone. I'm gonna put my music back on because it's probably done with the ad break now. Alright. Slay. Anyway. So chat, how have you guys been, man? It's been 2 weeks. Update me. How are you all doing? Al?
It's so green! It's so pretty!
Okay. Man, what a good game.
What else to say before you quit?
I've
got a new face.
This song rules, actually.
Hope that I have. Do it for you.
Sly. Alright.
Our stories on stage. Over before it began. Had it all thought through.
Okay, actually, do you want to know something that I genuinely hate a lot? When, it happens a lot with, like, well, no, it happens with everyone, but you see it a lot with, like, YouTubers that make music. People are like, when it's something that either they don't like or just, you know, not great, people just go, like, and I'm being very vague about this, and very general, because I think it applies, to a lot of different, you know what I mean. Not anyone specific, necessarily, because it's applicable to basically any YouTuber that makes music, like. But the thing is, when people are like, you should just stick to YouTube, or on the contrary, when musicians do other things, no, you should just stick to music. Sorry, no, that's so lame. That's such a bad thing to say. Because then you're, like, discouraging somebody doing something creative that's not the one thing that they're known for, you know what I mean? I don't know. Obviously, like, you're allowed to not like things, but, like, I don't know. It just feels kind of bad to be like, oh, you just stick to this one creative outlet that you're known for and that we know that you're good at. It's also, it discourages, like, improvement in those other fields, you know what I mean? I don't know. Oh my god, I just did that thing.
Yes.
Okay. I need better tools. Up here is so pretty. Oh my god, I might build like some up here, like a little my I can't open this. So pretty. They're Princess Mononoke. And it, all the cards are like shots from the movie. It's so important to my heart. It's so pretty. Whoa. Rewind. I got a sketchbook. Another moleskin. This one's red. I've never done red before. My past two sketchbooks have been moleskins. I might do a sketchbook tour, actually, on the most recent one. Just kind of flipping through it and stuff. And, oh my god, I'm so stoked about this one. I got National Anthem. Ah, it's so pretty. The colors are so vivid in real life. They're so pretty to look at. I haven't started it yet because I got it yesterday. So pretty. And then I got like eyeliner, but that was a makeup store. So yeah, man. I love the Killjoys comics so much. It's not even funny. I love it so, so much. Like, the art is incredible. I don't know. And I love the story. I've always loved the story. My favorite record of theirs was Danger Days for a while because of the story. How connected. However, I also did have a very incorrect view of what the story was. Because a lot of... Sorry. Ugh. And you know, the lore gets warped when you only listen to the record and see, like, fandom interpretations of what it's all about. Especially when it's 2017. You know. You understand. A lot of the anti-cap narrative very much got lost. That's not me saying that about the fandom now. I'm saying it was at the time, or at least what I was part, like, the part I was in. I could be totally wrong in generalizing and being horrible. I have so many cards, my god. It's like a stack on my desk. It's like this tall now. Wait, this tall now. But yeah. Minecraft time. Ooh. Ghost is on Tumblr right now. Or was on Tumblr 30 minutes ago. Where am I? Hold on. Ah, I see. What? Don't hang up. Squeaking of which, oh my god, Ghost.
Hey there, what's up? How you doing? That's Mike and Jason. We're not here right now.
I hear mobs, so I gotta go to bed quick. Oh, yikes. That might be entirely sampled from something. It's fine. Pretty sure it was. It's okay. Hey, guy. What's up? I killed your parents. So this is my pathway up and down. Slay. I hadn't yet been blurred. Inside my workshop, electric device desires what help? Now I'm in a box for safekeeping. Meow meow meow. All right, chat. How are you guys doing? How have you guys been rocking out? Oh god. This is the problem. When I stream, I just say words. Whatever. Nobody clip that, please. You can't see me. Trendy spring nails. Okay. Wow, I love this one block tall tree. Slay. Are these like bushes? My god, they are. Like I was going to. Or is this like a bug? And I don't know if this is supposed to happen. Or I just don't know the game. It looks silly though. That's so strange to me. Also, I don't have any mods in chat, yikes. Unless... I don't have a shovel, this sucks. Alright. I'm half human and half machine. Play. This song is about FNAF. Stop, why? I'm so funny when I talk words out. Nice. I've decided I'm going to start. Why would that ever happen to me? In my face with a crow. That's fine, I'll get more. I have my blood on the speakers. I'm so sorry if that was really, really loud. I got too much into it. I got too much into the craft. Behind the screen. What is that sound? Oh. Why did that happen? Premium lets you download music and listen offline. Oh my god. Whether you want to listen from your speakers, your TV, or that's your phone, so scary for me. The music you love, free from ads. Plus, get tips, even on mobile. Step into Premium and unlock 1 month free. Tap the banner to learn more. My iPad just started playing my stream volume on. My iPad volume was off. Oh, that, it's that. What's happening with that? Hold on, does this mean what I think it means? Hold on, bamboo. Please, please, please. I made you a promise I would hang around. Didn't know what awful was till you left town. Or am I losing my mind, bro? I've never seen your father cry. This spawn is crazy. It's so pretty. It's laggy though, because of all the bamboo. Oh god.
My hand.
Whoa.
About it, I wouldn't want to.
Honestly, I don't know how to make the little things under your stream that have like links to stuff. I don't know, with like the cute little overlays. I got no clue how to do that. I should probably learn though, so I can actually, you know, do that. I guarantee you that Jack fell asleep. Aww, little guy. Means the world to me, bro. Oh god, I've lost myself. Hey, it's been a long time. Hey, it's been a long time since I've seen your name online. Reply. Do 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 do. Say when? When?
What is that noise?
And I need some money to buy candy bars. There is lore. No, because I genuinely adore with my whole heart the actual lore of the Minecraft game. You know? Especially since so much of it is so vague and ambiguous. Like... The thing is... Especially with the end screen. It opens up so many doors for so much to be, like, theorized about. Clearly, but based on all the game theory videos. Dad, pick up the phone, please. What is that sound? It's nothing showing up in my subtitles, so I don't know. Just kind of freaking me out. I'm gonna cheat a little.
Yes!
Oh my god! Oh my god! You mean the world to me! Also, hi Hayes! Hello! Or bye Hayes! Oh my god! Kira, I'm so sorry. I wanna get the bamboo back up because I don't wanna upset you. Oh my god, you mean the world to me. Oh my god, I could watch this all day. I don't even... Oh my god, dude. That's so cute, bro. I like other passive mobs too. Mmm. Are there... Yeah, no, it's just the one guy still. I love you so much! So dearly! You're so important to me, and I love you so much. I like how they roll too. Hold on. Sorry, guy. Sorry. Sorry, little guy. Hello. No, 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 no. I'm so sorry. Please get your HP back up. I have a very slow reaction time. Oh my god. I am so sorry. I love you so much and you mean the world to me. Here you go. Oh, I'm gonna die. Launch, launch, launch. See, we both just had a little snack. Yeah. 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 Hi. Hey, little guy. Do you want to come with me? I know you gotta move slowly. You don't gotta though. You don't gotta move. You don't gotta come with me. I don't want to take you out of your natural habitat, you know? Because that'd make me a wrong'un. I don't like zoos. I think they're bad. Unless they like legitimately rescue and like protect the animals. You know. All right.
Pizza by heaven.
Oh my god, it's a chicken on its own. I probably should make a house. Yeah, I reckon that's a good idea. We always deliver, we always deliver. I can't believe that Ghost Franklin Fisher isn't here right now. I literally... I named my world after you. That doesn't matter. I'm joking. Gonna get Tumblr canceled. What's worse, getting Tumblr canceled or Twitter canceled? I feel like depending on the situation. Tumblr doesn't really cancel though. They'll just run you off the internet by making fun of you. You know. Or maybe I'm wrong.
Closest one he mentioned was...
I'm gonna get that iron one day, I swear. Need to make a shovel, I think. It's my father. Father messaged me. I'll be entirely honest, I don't know what architecture I want to go for. At the discretion of the other. Hold on. Told me of the deaths of my friend. And as the frowns say clowns? Sorry, what? Frowns they grew worse. Home about my love. This title track is really good. Sometimes title tracks aren't my favorite, you know, but this song rules, bro. Composure can take it apart and destroy me. Do you think they're underground? Is that why I'm hearing them? Alright, wait, I'm gonna pillar up because I wanna see it from a
and finally he I can tell you.
See, potentially.
And just then the other
99 they grabbed him
before they covered his mouth. He said, get used to
kind of hate how like perfect formations around a house look, but it's fine. I can make it look more natural at a later date, like terraforming. This honestly is probably his best comedy song. I'll be entirely honest, it's my favorite one. Or I am so bad at this. I thought that this was internet ruined me for a very short second. It's not at all. Slay. This is probably my favorite song from this album, though. It's funny because I guess it's technically an EP. It'd be a long EP, though. Like, but, like, it could technically be considered an EP. It's not, though. As the owner of the music document, it is not an EP. Oh. Hey, girl. Slay! Dude, Dan's gonna lose his mind. He's gonna be like, that kid again? Them kids. We had got an official noise complaint from him the other day. It was really, really, really funny to me. He came to our door at like 10 p.m. and was like, there is a loud me, like my dad was playing guitar or whatever, like practicing and stuff. It was like not that late, but it was a little late, and he was like, you have to turn, like, can you please turn down that music? And I was like, oh. And then he was like, there's also been a lot of clanging and banging, and I'm like, girl, you live in an apartment, deal with it. Funny. It's a little funny to me. We do a bit of trolling. That should work, I guess. Yeah. I'm gonna die! Okay. Before helping you, charge for your healthcare. Yeah, I was right. This looks goofy as hell. I am gonna chop down this tree. Yeah. Because I also need to make a farm area. And I need room for that. It's this house, I think. best friends and enemies. I love that little audio clip. It's so cute. I don't know what it is, but it just makes me so happy. Can flowers feel love? Right into this. It's so pretty. Oh, I love American Poetry Club so much. And I'm so happy that they let me use their music for my stream, bro. It, like, it means the world to me. You know? The thing is, they actually responded to my DM, man. Like, they actually, like, saw it and responded, you know? And I know that's not, like, crazy, but, like, a lot of artists don't do that. Even, like, smaller artists or whatever. I don't mean that in, like, a, you know. You know what I mean. You know what I mean? It's like most artists don't respond to that stuff, especially if, I don't know. I just think that's really, really cool of them, honestly. I don't know. It means a lot to me, so. Actually, I'm gonna make scaffolding. Yeah. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I don't have string. I don't know where I'd get string. I'm not gonna kill spiders. And I don't have the wool for that. You know. So, it's been so long since I've actually constructed, like, a house in Minecraft. You became the forklift. You became the forklift. I actually like how Junglewood looks. That you needed to be. Now it's naked. That could be cool for flooring. Oh my god! My father. Oh god. I quit my job the day I die. Sorry, I had to respond to something. I just, dropped my phone. I'm losing all my hair. Losing all my hair. Losing all my hair. Okay. So. Oh my god, I don't have any. Okay, wait. I learned it from my father and my father. Okay. Jesus Christ. To get normal trees. Or oak. This is oak? You're asleep, I'm terrified. Before my eyes, I see the end before my eyes. What drops a fish does sometimes. Marker on a grave, I'm the one who died. Underneath the name, earned his life. I earned my life, I earned my life. I turned it to my father. Yep. Jesus Christ. Thank you. It's swampy! Oh my god, they got the water so good with the, like, effect on the vision. Very cool. I like the clear water. Swampy water. You know? The smooth transition. Kind of is. In this life, oh. So clay can turn into terracotta, I think. No. Okay. Kind of want to avoid having to swim down to collect, because then it's super difficult, because I don't have, like, any of the water stuff, enchantments or anything. I'm literally working with a stone shovel.
With Squarespace, you can sell, or... and book clients for.
I can get all of this though, probably.
Or. Yeah, Squarespace is everything you need to sell anything. Use offer code Spotify for 10% off your Squarespace website.
You want to save money on fuel? Make Thursdays your new fill up day.
Celebrate Thursday, like the band. I'm so funny. And the people love me.
And your car will love our premium fuel with double the cleaning detergents that clean your engine well and dry. And like all other grades of Circle K fuel, our premium fuel is quality guaranteed.
Yeah, I don't know how I was going about that in that way. Making it just so much more complicated than it needed to be.
See you Thursday.
Looking for a way to make quick cash?
No!
Cash with DoorDash is super easy.
No,
guys.
It's not!
I love driving around my town, and now I can do that and get paid.
No, you can't.
The sign up process was so easy.
No, it wasn't.
Download the DoorDash driver app today to get started.
No. Okay. I'm never gonna get a spot. Yep. Tired. I think I have enough for right now. What die does that turn into, actually? Light blue. Just want to see one. Hold on. It's not the same material. Can do different colors of yeah, you can, right? Wait. Hold on. Is that possible? This is terracotta. Yeah, I'm thinking of terracotta. Wait, what? Stained clay?
That's what I thought. Hardened clay?
Wait. Okay.
So, okay, it's 8.
Hold on, how do you make hardened clay? Do you then...
It is terracotta!
Okay, oh, okay. You just smell... Okay, yeah, okay. It's been a very long time. It's super simple. You just... Yeah, okay, it's smelting. Yikes. Cheers. Anyway. So, wow, you need a lot of clay. I don't even know what color I'd want. Do I care about if it goes with this environment? I can make a little wooden shack. Alright. I swear. Okay. I want to see something. Okay. I'm leaning more towards this, honestly, like usual. Will we use cobble? Cobble's kind of ugly. I want it to be mossy cobble, if anything. How do you make shoes again? 2 iron. Is it worth it? Yes. I'm gonna tower up there. No, I'm not. There's a much simpler way of going about this, I reckon. Oh God, okay. I wonder if Crywank is copywritten, or like, not cop, you know, DMCA. I wonder if I could play Crywank on stream. I did play Crywank on stream once. That was fun. To be fair though, that was an older, like, not older, but it was, at the time, it wasn't like on anything, like streaming wise. Then they added it to Spotify. Jay, please, please, please be kind to me. I love your music. Please don't come at me with your lawyers and stuff. I need a lawyer. Why am I? Why? This is so scary. No, it's not. I literally have a- no, I don't have a shovel anymore. Never mind! Oh my God, I almost died.
Get all right. Fast and reliable internet for just $25 a month for 12 months with a one-year contract. And ask how to get 12 times the speed for the same internet price when you add Xfinity Mobile. So go to Xfinity.com, call 1-800-XFINITY, or visit a store today. Requires paperless billing and auto pay with stored bank account. Offer ends 2/2022. Restrictions apply. New Connect internet 50 megabit per second customers only. Equipment taxes and fees extra and subject to change. After term, regular rates apply.
Slay! Sorry. Got a bit overzealous there. Got very excited for that one. Oh, yikes. Wow, what an entertaining stream. It's supposed to be very, very chill, though, you know. So I hope I'm giving that vibe for you guys. Just kinda chill. Chilled out. Coleman. Rude! Just died again, ahoy. I feel like I have to sneeze, this sucks. Sorry. Alright. That was violent. Oh my god. Alright. Right. There's more! Another day.
Ramen.
Let's put this in there. Gotta keep it cooking, you know? Did I get- Oh, I got a pretty good amount of cobble. Slay. I don't have the coal for this. I need to go mining. But I don't have the tools. Is that ugly? Yeah. Oops. Yeah, dude, cobblestone is so horrible to look at. Unless you're mixing it in with other, like, stones. Something I might use brick, or unless it's mossy. Mossy cobblestone has my whole heart. So pretty, so cute. Yeah. I've gotten to it, yeah, stuck in my head. Slay. Guess it's okay, I slayed the day away. Oh my god, I'm so funny.
If you want me back, you're gonna have to ask nicer than that. Nicer than that.
Oh my god, this song. Just... Actually, this song is crazy. So weird and scary sounding, kinda. Not... You know. You know what I mean. Ominous. More like, maybe. My god, there's a perfect place up there. Ramones. The pheromone. Oh. Hello. Help. Ah.
I don't even. I want to turn keep inventory on. Because I'm a pro gamer. Hold on. That is just how I enjoy playing the game better, honestly. When I don't risk losing. Oh my god! Ugh. They're not heading towards me, right? No. I didn't interact. That sucks, bro. Where are they going? Whatever. I think that's everything. I gotta go to bed. Ugh, that sucks. Options. Yeah, whatever. There is not iron. Why? That guy's just stuck, bro. What? Okay, are you like plagued even if you interact with them at all? Or is it only if you're... No, they're hostile mobs. You're like screwed anyway. Is that high up? Oh god, no chance, man. No chance! No chance, man. Dude, this guy. Look at this guy. Oh my god. Oh. What an idiot. So, assuming they came from that way. Stay away from that way. Jesus. There's melons over there. And there's also that guy. Right. Like, literally right there. So scary to me. Oof, shivers. Yikes.
I'm a pro gamer.
I swear to God, that guy! Oh my god! Okay. I don't know if my tools broke or if I lost them. Slay. Okay, whatever. Okay, I need this. No, I need that. Slay. Okay. There's a vivid memory in my mind.
Around the old stream.
2020. Maybe 2021, but like early. Alt stream. Yeah, no, it was 2021. Just, like Skywar. No, sorry. Hypixel, like, parkour. This song. On a loop. Very important to me. But yeah. Dude, oh my god, that actually scared me so bad. Hey girl. God. Okay, we're fine. Hey girl. What are my parameters for this gonna be? Don't have that many oak logs at all.
Did my time, I'm built by you.
I don't know. All right, Jet.
Shorter stream, I think. I'm sorry. Hold on.
Stop, dude. Stop, chat. Stop. Stop. Stop, chat.
Hold on. I actually have a hat that I want to show you. Hold on, it's a snapback.
We both remember. Sob. That day in the summer. Sob, chat. Alright. I'm gonna go.
Thank you all for coming out. This VOD, oh my god, this VOD is gonna be uploaded to my VODs channel, which is down below if you wanna check that out for some reason. All my links are, below. I don't know if my card is, I don't really care. Tumblr is also there. I like my Tumblr way better than anything else. I got my Tumblr, we got my VODs channel. Go check that out if you want. I don't really care. But I'm gonna go. Who's live right now? Let's see. Oh, thank you. All I can say is thank you. Oh, Rambu's live. He isn't, yep. We're gonna raid Dash Ducks again, cause Dash Ducks. Or we could raid Pizza. What do you guys think? Do you want to watch Pizza or do you want to watch Dash Ducks? We're gonna raid Dash Ducks. Alright, have fun watching little ducks in their duck pond. This VOD will be uploaded. Farewell. Hope you all have a good day. Rest of your days, rest of your nights, rest of your mornings, wherever you may be. Alright. Farewell. Bye. Alright. Alright, and then bye VOD. People, bye, all right.